Sorry. Woman
you
of God.
You stupid.
Better.
Woman of God, please. I need your help.
I don't help people. It's God Almighty who can help you. So, what do you want God to do for you?
I heard that you are a very powerful girl. Woman of God. And you have performed so many miracles.
See me, see Wala. Am I God? Am I the one performing those miracles? Is it not God?
Sorry, ma.
Okay, sorry for yourself. I better talk fast. What do you want God to do for you, Jare?
Ma, I need a wife.
Does this place look like where there's tomorrow?
I just fire.
This life. This man, you are not serious. Please don't come to me, please.
No. I'm serious. I want to go. See, I want God to carry me to my wife. Sorry. I mean, God should carry my wife to my house.
Are you married before?
No.
What are you saying?
I want to get married. And I don't know who to marry. I want God to give me a wife.
Is it not for you to marry?
It's like he's too young.
Yeah!
I don't think he's too young. Look at his behavior now.
That's true.
He shock you.
So, you need a wife.
Yes, sir. The truth is, I'm in a relationship with so many girls. I don't know who to marry.
I want to hear of this.
So many girls. How many are we talking about here?
Janet. Jessica, Benedicta.
All together is 83.
Yes! Jesus!
Yes!
83!
What?
Is it so small?
What?
Obi Mumu.
Yes, Lord!
Which of the precious? I have about 10 precious!
What do we have?
Yes, Lord! Scrabble, the fair one!
Which of the fair one? 6 of them is fair, the rest of them they are easy cream!
Yes, Lord! Eben, the tall one!
Which of the tall one? Because 4 of them are tall!
Okay, will you let me talk first? I'm not even finishing the vision! And you are distracting me!
Sorry, ma!
You need to see it to see vision! No. Come and see the vision now!
Sorry, ma!
Sorry for yourself, Gary! Nonsense!
So, ma, as we are saying, say the tall one. Please, which of the tall one?
He shock you!
Oga, the fat one!
Which of the fat one? Because 4 of them are fat!
Why are you telling me that to me? And you are sick! Do you want to kill yourself?
I like that part. Yes, sir.
Who are married to tall one?
What happened? I told you all of them are tall.
All of them are dead.
No.
Then use your head.
How can I use my head?
Oh, no, make up them. Make up them. They cannot be in the same height.
So, what am I going to use to measure them?
Go and use me to measure them.
Thank you. I use to measure them. No, Ola, thank you.
So, I have to really use me to measure them, Oga, come and jump your feet. Oga, you never jump your feet. Come and jump your feet. So, what's going to go like that?
Are you sure, Timo?
What is that?
Division.
Do I know? If I have 4, you will bear 7 cows, 8 goats, and 10 fowls.
Yeah, how many fowls do you
have? 10 fowls. Then, big one, layer, yeah. Correct one. That's what you're going to make comment video. Memories of laughter. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
See you next week. See you on Thursday.
Next, so
quick!
It's
not my dead drop!